As a matter of fact, as you walk into my office in the Oval Office in the United States Capitol, guess what? You know who founded and designed and built the White House? An Irishman. No, not a joke. Passing it down generation after generation. Your history is our history.